Nearly there. Never thought I'd feel safe in Thieves' Landing. But I never thought that'd be in a shootout neither. Qué cosas, no? Thank you. Take these, please. Least I can do.
All righty then.
Morning, buddy.
Señor.
Morning, mister.
Hey, why is everything so swirly?
Hey.
Pinche gente.
Morning, mister.
Open your damn eyes.
My damn eyes, huh? My damn eyes. I should have been just a tired of shit. Call me an idiot. Take this. Look like the fucking Homelander's dad. Good. Set me on. The other day I was in the fucking blue map like sink. Everything sent fuck off. I'll shoot you in the throat. Don't shoot you in the throat. Okay. Guess what? It wasn't classified as evil because you're a bunch of evil bastards. You're all hiding here because you're all outlaws. You deserve death. Sorry. Looting is what gives me up. Oh, he's an enemy, so I can't. But if they're innocent, dead.
Oh boy.
go back to bed, partner. It's okay. The Lobo. The Lobo. I'm pretty sure the Lobo. Not a bad guy. He's the dude that just... Not the dude that just... Where's anything like this? Not evil, because he was an enemy.
You look like a goddamn idiot.
How y'all want to
look? Oh, I look like a goddamn idiot. You look like, look at my finger. Oh, nothing. That's it. Fun day.
What's the damn problem, huh?
I don't have a problem. I got... right through my whole body. Sack. How's this murder? I'm getting attacked. This is murder, you fucking douche. This is self-defense. If there ever was self-defense. See? Self-defense. If it wasn't, defense wouldn't be up. Oh my god, my honor decreased! I'm out of your help with the city. Sorry, coward. See ya. Here's a carrot now, fish babe. Gates. There goes Luana. could just blow his brains sky fucking high. Where's the honorable thing in that,
Dios mío.
Anyone can point a gun at nothing.
Pieces.
Triggered my bullets, then was to shut the fire off, people.
Triggered into anger, and I could have just three pops and they would all have been jolly, but no.
Exploring Samuel's inventory at Foundation, we discover the plan to craft a person named Solomon Hardy. He costs a staggering 4,000 gold bullion. After learning the crafting recipe, we can head to our camp, where upon we find a new item to place, Solomon's medic station. Eventually, a bald guy in a lab coat named Solomon appears at the workstation.
I'm a doctor and initiate with the Brotherhood of Steel.
Let's talk about your medical services.
Overwatch, just tell me where it hurts.
I'm bleeding all over. Think you can patch me up?
Yeah, a little scratch. I wouldn't waste your calf treatment. Come back when I can see out the other side.
Solomon Hardy was added to the game with the Steel Rain DLC. Originally, he was only attainable by reaching rank 50 during Season 3, The Scribe of Avalon. After Season 3 ended, he became available for sale on Samuel's inventory at Foundation. While exploring Samuel's inventory at Foundation, this is why real-time cutscenes are superior.
Thank you.